chapter 4. This is when we fight the lizards.
I should take the items.
No way! There's no doubt. He's a false hunter. Pardon me. Would you like me to carry your essence stones for you, sir?
Sir?
Ah, all the equipment was in the bag. Those jerks. I'll do it.
Why is he acting like this all of a sudden? Well, I guess I'm kind of a lifesaver to him.
Dongsun, I hear a noise inside.
Qiwan, be ready.
They must be here.
Huh? What? Those guys are still alive?
Yu Jin-ho. I underestimated him.
Dongsak, what should we do now?
We have to make him our ally, of course. Yu Jin-ho! Yu Jin Construction's chairman, Yu Myung-an. He's your father, right?
Yes. So?
So we'll give you a chance. Kill Song Jin-woo.
What?
Kill Song Jin-woo. Join us.
Voice of acting isn't.
What are you waiting for?
Jin-woo.
It's fine.
No, Jin-woo.
You, Jin-woo. You.
What are you doing? You're gonna take his side against all of us?
He knows something you don't know. Oh, wait a minute. I didn't equip.
Hong-suk, what should we do?
Let's get rid of the weakling first. Have you ever killed someone before? Forcing me to commit murder. The system needs me. It needs me to be strong. At least now I know. The system is using me, so I'll use the system.
Huh? He's still alive!
Is that the best you can do?
Sorry, sir. I went all out.
Too slow. Time for a counterattack. Take this.
I
don't know what he's trying to do, but don't let your guard down. Attack him again, Q1. It's over. Rest in peace. An opening. Rest in peace.
You can't avoid it.
Let me show you something. No matter how monstrous his strength is, he must be tired.
Too slow.
Swinging that little toothpick around at half strength won't stop me.
This is the end.
I see it all.
An opening.
Hong-suk, you're strong, but there's one thing you don't know. And that's that I've been leveling up.
Wait, don't kill me. If it's money you want, I'll give it to you.
Who said what happens in the dungeon stays in the dungeon, right?
You bastard, don't you know who my younger brother is?
And that's him saying he doesn't give a damn.
Not bad.
What should I do with him?
Gino, spare me my life at least.
The dungeon's starting to close up. Let's get out of here.
Huh? Oh, okay.
You're an unworthy opponent.
Jinu, do you know someone named Yu Jinu?
Who?
He's asking for you on the phone.
Could it be Yujinu?
Over here!
Why'd you ask to see me?
Actually,
the answer is no.
Wait!
I don't need to hear it all to know.
I don't need to hear it.
No wonder you asked to meet.
Just 20 times! No, accompany me just 19 times!
Do you?
Like you said, I want to get a license to become a guildmaster. But you need to be a hunter who's experienced more than 20 raids. So I have to participate in 19 more.
Right.
My father is forming a guild. My father wants to hire an S-rank hunter to be the guildmaster and make my older brother the second in command.
Friction between the guildmaster and the vice-guildmaster will be unavoidable. You're trying to convince your father to put you in charge, aren't you?
You need a strike squad as well. And if I successfully completed raids with an E-rank hunter, that would be far more impressive.
What do I get in return?
We're constructing this building to use as the guild's office. The estimated value is about 30 billion won, but it'll probably be more than that.
I have one condition. You and me. Only the two of us will go on these raids.
You mean just the two of us will clear the C-rank dungeons?
People will line up if we tell them we'll pay them just for being there.
Still, won't that be dangerous?
All we have to do is protect ourselves, and there'll be no accident raids. Won't that help convince your father that you're capable?
I see.
Skills page.
I'm ready.
change jobs with both of them. I'm not really worried about health too much.
Looks fun. I'm ready.
Alright. So next we'll be jumping into chapter 5. I think we'll save all the side chapters and all that for later.